Welcome, everybody.
Hi.
My name is Josh Prager. I'm one of the founders of 20 Summers. And we're beginning our third season tonight, and we're just absolutely delighted that you're all here. Thank you very, very much.
There is a Hebrew word that is, the word is chazakah, or chazakah, as you say in America, which basically means that when you've had something happen for the third time, it is entrenched, it's established, you're there to stay. And it feels like now that we are at our third season, that we're now an official and expected part of the Provincetown landscape. And that's very exciting for us. We have a sort of little mission statement, which is to return art to the barn and return the barn to the people of Provincetown. And there's going to be a lot of art this year happening, this month happening here. And I hope that all of you will take the time to go to our website at 20summers.org and see all the special things that are beginning tonight. So before I get to Marshall Crenshaw, I'm just going to say a few words about our season and a few thank yous. So in terms of the season, before I mention the events, I'll just mention first that we're having residents here in the barn. We're going to have three wonderful artists in residence here, and that's very exciting for us. That makes it feel like we really are being true to the history of this place. And we're going to also, each of the residents is going to have an event here at the space free to the public to talk about their work and to share what they're doing with all of you. So that's really exciting. And I guess we'll put on our website exactly when those dates are. As for the season, we have 10 events. We're having 4 concerts, 5 conversations, and 1 theatrical reading. And they're all very, very special. I'm not going to say which of them is the one I'm most excited about, but I will tell you that tomorrow night we're having Edith Windsor here in conversation with James Lacine, and she is really an American hero. If you're not sure who she is, you don't know who she is, it's not an exaggeration to say that she is largely responsible for the fact that gay marriage is legal in the United States of America. So that is quite something to have on your resume. And I hope some of you will come back tomorrow night and tell your friends. And I can also tell you she's very glamorous. She's 86 years old and beautiful. So our programs that you have, they were supposed to have on the back of them the schedule, but they don't. They will next week, but this is a wonderful opportunity for us because we are going to get them reprinted, which means that all of you have another week to become donors who will be recognized on the back of our program. So if you know someone who might fit that bill, please let us know. Okay, what else do I want to say? I wasn't going to say this in this order, but the reason this is written kind of scattershot and I'm just sort of reading from a smushed piece of paper is because I've just become a dad. And I no longer sleep. I no longer have my tidy index cards. But I'm thrilled because my wife, Julie, is there with our little girl, Ella Vita. And she's 5 months old. And it's already her second trip here to Provincetown. So we're making sure that she knows what a special and important place this is for us. So I'm going to say a few thank yous now. So first, I want to thank my 2 co-founders of 20 Summers. One of them is here tonight, Julia Glass. Julia. She will be sort of hosting some of the other events that we have, some of the other weekends we have here. But Julia and I and our third member, Ricky O'Patterney, we came up with this crazy idea back in 2009, and here it is, and it's thrilling, and we're the 3 musketeers. And now we have a 4th musketeer, and I'm going to ask everyone to please clap for Kirsten, because we knew we were lucky to have her come aboard, but to be honest, we didn't know how lucky, because she's really, really wonderful. And it's a blessing to have you as part of our team. So come on up here, say hello, and then I'll get back to my thank yous. Here you go.
Hello. My name is Kirsten, and welcome to the barn. Thank you for coming. I just want to take an opportunity to thank our new individual donors. And if you're sad you don't see your name here, I'll just remind you, as Josh did, that you can also become an individual donor at the end of the evening. If you'd like to make a donation, you can at the door or at the side table or really wherever you'd like. You just need to find me or Jeff, who is standing in the back with a Red Sox hat on, I think. I also wanted to announce that we're giving away free t-shirts tonight for in exchange for a $40 donation to 20 Summers. And also just to thank a few new small business sponsors, in particular, the Airy House for providing lodging and the Lobster Pot for providing everything. And and we're also thrilled to welcome Joby Pottery into our new family of small business sponsors. And I've exhausted all my opportunities to share with you how to donate, but if you have any questions, you can talk to me later, and I will give the microphone back to Josh.
Thank you. Okay, a few more thank yous. When you're a team of four and everything is donated, you have a lot of people to thank. So I want to thank our sponsors, Comcast, which will edit all of the films that are made. You see this evening's being filmed, and that's great. So people who are not here can watch all of our events on our website, and we're really thankful to them. And the Hoffman Trust, the Hans Hoffman Trust. Hans Hoffman was a remarkable painter and teacher, and he taught here beginning in 1930. His abstract expressionism, and the Hoffman Trust has donated us each of the first 2 years when we've had symposia, and this year they are going to be sponsoring one of our residents, Dorothea Rockburn, a remarkable painter who will be here, and we want to thank them. I also want to thank, and I'm gonna, you know, forget a few folks, but just some of our individual donors who give, and it really makes a huge difference for us. I see John Dowd sitting in the front row. Thank you very much. And Mark Westman, who is not here tonight, but he not only donated to us, he also gave me his home, where Shuli and I and Ella slept the last few nights in splendor. And I want to thank the Airy House. It's a beautiful inn just down the road, and Steve and Dave have been friends to us from the beginning, and we really, really appreciate it. All of the guests we have, they're just put up for free by innkeepers in town, so that's a wonderful thing. You mentioned the Lobster Pot, and did you mention Chiquessit chocolate?
And Chiquessit chocolate.
Yeah, our yummy dessert. So thank you so much. And I also just want to mention not just the Lobster Pot, but the person behind it, Sean McNulty, who before we knew this was going to happen, I'm not sure why, but he just said, I'm going to help you. And he has helped us enormously for 3 straight years, not only helping to raise money for us from the people in town, but just saving us time and again. For example, at that, I know you remember this, at the licensing board meeting, when people were thinking, why should we trust that you guys aren't gonna ruin this neighborhood? And Sean got up and just sort of had some grand soliloquy about why we ought to be trusted. So thank you very, very much. It's really. And I want to also thank our volunteers. They're great. And Eileen, I see over here, Cunahan, who's going to be taking beautiful photographs of a bunch of our events. The beautiful photo of the barn on our website she took. And it's really very nice of you to be here. And now to Marshall. So Marshall is a musician, an actor, an author, a publisher. He has reached the Billboard Top 40. He's been nominated for a Golden Globe. He hosts a wonderful program that I listen to as a New Yorker, WFUV's Bottomless Pit. He is a contributor to the HBO series Vinyl, and I will tell you how why he ended up here tonight. Because in 1987, the movie La Bamba had just come out, and I was 16, and I loved this movie. And he played Buddy Holly. And I sent a photograph last night to Julia and my wife. We have a picture of me dressed up as Marshall Crenshaw, dressed up as Buddy Holly, where I'm playing the guitar, which was a fireplace sweeper thing. And I'm singing Crying, Waiting, Hoping. And so I've loved his music for a very long time. And it really is an honor and a delight to have him here to open up our third season. Thank you so much.
You wanted me to come up here, right? You didn't say so, but I just assumed. Okay, I gotta prepare the job site. It should take about a minute and 12 seconds, I think. 13, 14 maybe. Sorry I didn't warn you about that. There's another one coming. Okay. One more thing. I almost went over the back. All right, so it's daylight, and I'm not used to that. But it's okay, and I'm going to start off with my new guitar. I mean, you would do the same, I think. I just bought this one from Walmart, and see how it sounds. This is a song that you'll know if you know my stuff, because it's on my first album, first song, first side. From my window, nearly every day, I see that girl go on down the highway, and I think she's trying to catch my eye. Standing alone, I see her drive on by. Oh, there she goes again with another guy. She was my girl not too long ago. Oh, I lost her. I'm not sure I know, but it makes no difference how I try. I get a blue feeling when she moves on by. There she goes again with another guy. It's a sad situation. Oh, but I know just what I ought to do. I'm gonna find someone better now. Go have fun, little girl. Without you, I'll be stronger when she's off my mind. And I hope she finds what she's been trying to find. And as life goes on and time goes by, will her heart ever be satisfied? Well, there she goes again with another guy. It's a sad situation. But I know just what I ought to do. Well, I'm gonna find someone better now. Go have fun, little girl. I can live without you. I'll be stronger when she's off my mind. And I hope she finds what she's been trying to find. And as life goes on and time goes by, will her heart ever be satisfied? There she goes again with another guy. Will her heart ever be satisfied? There she goes again with another guy. Will her heart ever be satisfied? There she goes again with another guy.
Yeah. Thank you so much. I grew up in the Detroit area, and I don't know, I got cars in my brain, you know. I'm gonna play another song about like auto travel, and the song is also, what else is it about? It's about fatigue and claustrophobia and battling the elements and whatever else you think it's about. And it goes like this. I've been driving and dreaming neath the black night sky. 80 miles an hour, still the time drags by. Mist on the windshield and my thoughts take flight. I've been driving and dreaming, feeling lost in space tonight. I've been leaving a trail of smoke and dust behind, flying by and laughing at the speed limit signs. Carrying on the way I've got to carry on. I've been driving and dreaming, always moving, always gone. Well, I had a revelation back 100 miles or so, but right now I can't remember it anymore. That's how it goes. And I'm fighting a losing battle with the Oklahoma wind. The joy's gone out of the joyride, and I'm still nowhere. Here I am, still nowhere, nowhere near the end. And I've been driving and dreaming while the radio man is shouting and screaming, there's a master plan to rule the nation by an unseen hand. I've been driving and dreaming on my way back home again. Today the sun was up forever, and the clouds hung long and low. Made me think of California, where the cotton trees still grow. And a sense of liberation and possibility had me feeling high for a little while on a wide open road now. Nothing but a wide open road as far as I could see. Yes, here I am again, just living in my head. Window down, feeling the breeze. Monkeys flying through the trees, and the road is breaking apart. There's another no vacancy sign. Another no vacancy sign, and the white lines rushing by, rushing by. But don't worry, I'm fine. When did I start to speak my thoughts out loud? Been driving and dreaming like a passing cloud. Again. my way back home again. So let me see. I always play this one whenever I can't think of what else to play. And this is a song that I wrote when I was working on a record. The only reason I've ever written any songs is because I like the record making process, you know, a lot. And so I was gonna start an album, so I called up this guy that I knew vaguely. He was like a friend of friends, a guy named David Cantor. Really good songwriter, really good lyric writer. I went over to his place in Manhattan, was listening to a Latin jazz program on the way, so we kind of went down that road a little bit. But anyway, he picked up his guitar and he went. I said, "That's perfect. We got to work on that." And so we wrote some music, and then it was time to do the lyrics, and that was mostly his thing, but it was 50-50, I guess, the lyrics. But I always pictured this tale in the lyrics taking place in a coastal town, so it's perfect, right, for this particular instance. See if you like this one. Well, I saw her Sunday down by the breakers. She drove right by me. I was stunned to realize that she was riding with that dime a dozen guy. First they're at the Forum, and then they're at the drive-in. Well, I asked my buddies, they all said it's no lie. She's tearing up the town with that dime a dozen guy. Guess I was thoughtless, careless too, yeah. Disappeared on her, it's true. Oh, well, now I realize I wasted something that I cared about. That's why I'm blue. Uh-huh. He's not good looking, at least I don't think so. Well, I just can't figure any earthly reason why a girl like her would choose a dime a dozen guy. Is there something about him that my eyes aren't seeing? Well, if I'm not mistaken, I guess there's no way to deny that I've been left in the dust for a dime a dozen guy. Well, oh no. Right now it's feeling pretty grim. Uh-huh, now to hang my heart out on this limb. Oh, well, now I realize I wasted something that I cared about. And she's with him. Uh-huh. I saw her Sunday down by the breakers. She drove right past me. She smiled as she rode by. Another girl in love with a dime a dozen guy. Yeah, he's a dime a dozen guy. Ooh, na 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 na. Five dozen guys. Yeah. Well, thank you. I think in honor of our host and the new child and all that, I'm gonna do the song that I sang in La Bamba. How about that? The Buddy Holly song. I do have a rule that I follow, and it's that I have to play at least one Buddy Holly song every time out, you know? And it's usually this one, because people know it. This is one of his last songs. He wrote this one just as he was walking out the door to go, well, you know where he went, right? A little thing called crying, waiting, hoping. But I shouldn't have given it away. Crying, waiting, hoping. That's what I just said. You'll come back. I just can't seem to get you off my mind. Crying, waiting, hoping you'll come back. You're the one I love, and I think about you all the time. Yeah, crying, do-do-do. My tears keep falling all night long, waiting, do-do-do. It seems so useless, I know it's wrong, to keep crying, waiting, hoping you'll come back maybe someday soon. Things will change and you'll be mine. Oh. Keep falling all night long, waiting, do, do, do. It seems so useless, I know it's wrong, to keep crying, waiting, hoping you'll come back maybe someday soon. Things will change and you'll be mine. Crying, waiting,
oh, yeah.
Thanks. Thank you. So here's another one that I co-wrote, so I'm going to name check the co-writer, give credit where credit is due. This I wrote this tune with the help of a friend of mine. Her name's Kelly Ryan, R-Y-A-N, that's right, Kelly Ryan. And she lives part of the time in Ireland. I've been to her house, you know, it's like right on the seacoast, really amazing. And I had this music, you know, I always start with a piece of music, and I sent it to her. I said, Kelly, how about this? Why don't you look out your window of your front room and just write about what you see around you. And she sent me back this draft, and it was like nothing like what I asked her to do at all, you know, not even vaguely And there was another weird thing about it, like the three or four times when Kelly's visited my wife and I at our how at our home, wherever we're living, we're always living at that time in New York City. So she thinks of us as city people, which we aren't really, you know. But anyway, so it's all her all the imagery in her draft were like, you know, city images. And but I went with that, you know. And I wound up turning it into a joyful song about mortality. And I thought that was cute because I'd never written a song about mortality before, but now I'm sick of mortality, sick of the whole concept, you know, and the whole fact of it. But I still like this song. Maybe you will too. In our old shoes we walked last night, sparkling concrete under the lights. Traffic sounds bouncing off the steel and glass. We traced our steps from the past. Shadows in the curtains on the second floor. I used to have a key to that front door. We didn't know it then, but you and I were just passing through, passing by. Let's hurry on. No use standing and staring. Hurry on. I thought I heard you say, let's walk on. We really can't stay. We're just passing through this way. Now this world is moving and changing always. We'd better be about new days. For as long as we may, we're just passing through. We're just passing through this way, yeah. Oh, in our old shoes we walked last night. Ghosts of old friends on the left and right. Being there with you gave me a thrill like it used to do and always will. Now we've got dreams to dream, places left to go. When we'll be back there, I don't know. Well, maybe sometime before we're done on some other trip around the sun. Let's hurry on. No use standing and staring. Hurry on. I thought I heard you say, let's walk on. We really can't stay, we're just passing through this way. Now this world is moving and changing always. We'd better be about new days. For as long as we may, we're just passing through. We're just passing through this way. Uh-huh. Just passing through this way, yeah. Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. All right, let's do a little back and forth thing, I guess. Here's another one from the oldies bag. For a cynical girl who's got no use for the real world. I'm looking for a cynical girl. Now I hate TV. There's gotta be somebody other than me who's ready to write it off immediately. Well, I'm looking for a cynical girl. I'll know right away by the look in her eyes. She harbors no illusion, and she's worldly wise. And I'll know when I give her a listen if she's what I've been missing. What I've been missing, I'll be lost in love, having some fun with my cynical girl. And we'll have no use for the real world. I'm looking for a cynical girl. I'm going out, now I'm going out, looking for a cynical girl. She's got no use for the real world. Well, I'm looking for a cynical girl. I'll know right away by the look in her eyes. She harbors no illusions, and she's worldly wise. And I'll know, know, know when I give her a listen, if she's what I've been missing. I've been missing, I'll be lost in love, having some fun with my cynical girl. We'll have no use for the real world, looking for a cynical girl, looking for a cynical girl, looking for a cynical girl, I'm looking for a cynical girl. Thank you. Here's one that I wrote with a fellow named Dan Byrne, singer-songwriter Dan Byrne. Way back when I was young, a minute from yesterday, they said to me, son, be strong, you're gonna be something someday. They bought me some clothes to wear, yeah, they gave me some books to read. They took me to see Santa Claus. Of love I was never in need, but they never said things burn or that I would have to live and learn. I'd love to go back and undo a few things that I have done. Got a handful of bitter regrets, like when I betrayed someone who helped me when I was down. I was young and dumb at the time. Believe me, I don't feel good when those days are on my mind. They're gone now, not to return, and we move on, trying to live and learn. Raise the shade, look outside, leave your dreams back in bed, find your shoes, walk outside, shake the clouds from your head, like the morning headline in the newspaper red. I said, it's your turn, oh, it's your turn to live and learn. So that's enough for now. enough talk about the past. Ice just beyond the gate. We don't have to move too fast. We don't have to pass some test. We don't have to get with the grade. Yesterday's years away. Oh, they flicker and then they fade. And they're gone now, not to return. Still we move on, trying to live and learn. Raise the shade, look outside. Leave your dreams back in bed. Though the forecasted sunshine, it's storming instead. Like the morning headline in the newspaper read, said it's your turn, it's your turn to live and learn. Still we move on, but try to live and learn. Raise the shade, look outside. Leave your dreams back in bed. Though the forecast said rain, you've got sunshine instead. Like the morn headline in the newspaper read, I said it's your turn. Oh, it's your turn to live and learn. Yeah, live and learn. Yeah, live and learn.
Thank you. All right. That's what it's all about. Okay, let's see. I played a gig on Valentine's Day, just back in February. And I, you know, like sort of brought out a couple of love songs that I hadn't played in a while. These are love songs that I've written, you know. This one I found out is my son's favorite of all of my songs, and that's kind of interesting to me. He's got really cool musical taste, so I think.
Right now and always, it's you and no one else compares. I see your shadow, I hear your footsteps on the stairs. This morning the sky is heavenly blue. Love me now, make me feel brand new. I'm glad that I've had your hand to hold along the way down the long hard road. No way around it, being you and me sometimes takes its toll. Come lay down beside me, let the morning sunlight warm your soul. We love through so many long gone days. Where you are has been home always. Through good times and through the tears that flowed along the way down the long hard road.
Forget everything I just said. This is this was one of the EPA sides, but I ran out of stock on this one, which is good. I forgot to play this one the other night, so I got to play it tonight. This is one called Red Wine. I'm drinking red wine in the amber glow. Red wine with the candles low. It's getting late. The world's in a state. Drinking red wine, got my head on straight. Your nerves unwind and your breath slows down. Red wine, my troubles to drown. It's all right, the end of the night. Listening to the rain and a faraway train. I'm drinking red wine. Well, the clouds rolled in today, and I tried to stop them. Then I heard your tales of woe, and I tried to top them. But my mind was made of glass. Maybe we should try another pass. Well, storms never last. Oh, drinking red wine, and it still holds true with everything that we've been through. It's still you. Well, I'm still in the game, sitting here with your love on my mind. Drinking red wine. When the last bit of sunlight fades over the horizon and the electric lights come on all over town, that's when the real day begins. Just before the stars begin to spin. Oh, here comes the night again. Oh, here it comes again. Well, now I guess that only time will tell. Every glass will hold another spell. Yeah, I'm feeling well.
drinking red wine in the amber glow. Red wine with the candles low. It's getting late, the world's in a state. Drinking red wine, I've got my head on straight. But drinking red wine, uh-huh. It's all right. Mm-hmm. Got my head on straight. Yeah, 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 yeah. Mm-hmm. Red wine. It's all right. The end of the night. Listening to the rain. Faraway train and drinking red wine. All right, so here's one of the A-sides to one of the records in the cardboard box. And this is another one that I co-wrote with singer-songwriter Dan Byrne, B-E-R-N. And this is my most recently written song. I wrote it back in January of last year. I'm a little behind the curve, I think, on my New Year's resolution to write some songs during 2016. But this is a good one. This is like a saga, I would call it. The sun is burning the shaking ground. Don't wanna be here, I wanna be in your town where the streets are yours and the sky is too. I still remember being there with you, walking the streets of cobblestone after the summer rain in a world of our own. I've got a notion that won't leave my brain. I'm on my way downtown to grab the next train. Grab the next train. Oh, I wanna see the mountains and the rolling fields. Between the towns, hear the rhythm of the wheels. Take some time, try to ease my mind. Leave all the traffic and the daily grind behind. Settle in, settle down at last. And lose myself in sweet memories of the past. I wanna see that place again. My heart's set to run and grab the next train. Grab the next train. Not long ago and quite unexpectedly, I found myself obsessing over you and me. Doing it even though I know for sure that there can be no such thing as being who we were, how we were anymore. When I thought of driving, I got road rage. On a plane, I feel like I'm in a cage. It maybe sounds a little strange, I know, but there's just one way I still love to go. So now I'm here, but it seems to be that I tried to run, but the blues came and found me. Found me here on memory lane. So it's back the way I came to grab the next train. Yeah, yeah, grab the next train. Grab the next train. Hey, now, now, grab the next train. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And here's the A-side to the other EP that I'm carrying with me tonight. Any resemblance musically between this song and Horse With No Name by America was unintentional on my part, but that is one of my favorite songs, so I guess it just was in the back of my head or something, but. I've got the morning blues, all out of orange juice. I'm looking for clues to maybe turn me loose. And the sky is blue, it was on the news. I guess the rumor's true, the trucks are coming through. Yeah, you gotta move now. It's gonna happen, better move now. And fly like birds, you better move now. Oh, they're waiting for you, mark my words. I'm looking in the mirror, the only one here. I've got my Ouija board, I hear the train, Lord, Lord. I fly a heavy black kite, it doesn't stay upright. Later on I might bury it out of sight. Well, you gotta move now, it's gonna happen, better move now. So get in gear, you'd better move now. All the time you've waited for is here. I put my shoes on my feet, stepped out the back door into the burning heat. I left a note to say, take whatever you want, I've gone away. Don't wait until they come with their licorice gum, their fife and drum, and their bourbon and rum, their Oxycontin guns. Turn off the CNN and look at the morning sun. You're the brightest one. Well, you gotta move now, it's gonna happen, better move now, now. So stand up tall, you better move now. Nothing is forever after all. Well, gotta move now, now, now. You better move now. Hey, hey, move now. Uh-huh, move now. Gotta move now. Gotta move now, 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 now. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Almost slipped into Elvis there. Well, television lights shining through 100 bedroom windows.
I was out last night, walking all around the streets that we know. Tales to tell are behind every door. No two are quite the same. You and I know a few of our own, that's for sure. Days and days have gone, but I still clearly can remember a crowded avenue on a Monday evening in November, on our way to your old place downtown. You held my hand tight. There was light and laughter and music all around. What I wouldn't wish for nearly came true. To throw your love away was what I didn't want to do. It's written on my heart, the way I feel for you. To make your bitter tears fall was what I didn't want to do. What I didn't want to do. Well, television light shining through 100 bedroom windows. I was out last night, walking all around the streets that we know. Well, sometimes love will bring you down one day, then back up another day. It'll make you right, make you wrong, make you do it anyway. Well, what I didn't wish for nearly came true. To throw your love away was what I didn't want to do. It's written on my heart, the way I feel for you. To make your bitter tears fall was what I didn't want to do. What I didn't want to do. Sometimes love will bring you down one day, and then back up another day. It'll make you right, make you wrong, make you do it anyway. Oh, what I wouldn't wish for nearly came true. To throw your love away was what I didn't want to do. Written on my heart, the way I feel for you now. To make your bitter tears fall was what I didn't want to do. What I didn't want to do. What I didn't want to do. What I didn't want to do now. What I didn't want to do.
Thank you. All right, now, I don't know, that didn't sound right. All right, that'll do. Here's another selection from the Oldies Bag. This is another one from my first album. I made my first album so long ago, and I still like this song, though, and I hope you like it, too. Yeah, I see you standing helpless, afraid to face a little sadness. If I followed your direction, where would I be? I don't have to wonder now. I know definitely that it's just not for me. Yeah, I know what happened last time. Someday you might wake up and find that you've been waiting around for something you'll never see. I don't have to wonder. I know definitely that it's just not for me. So I know what not to do, 'cause I learned from you. Yeah, well, I guess I feel sorry for you. I just hope that someday I'm not there too. Now you're still waiting around for something you'll never see. I don't have to wonder. I know definitely that it's just not for me. So I know what not to do, 'cause I learned from you. Yeah, guess I feel sorry for you. I just hope that someday I'm not there too. I know what happened last time. Now you'll never recover the lost time. If I followed your direction, where would I be? I don't have to wonder. I know definitely that it's just not for me. Thank you. I spoke of those vinyl EPs that I made over the last couple years, and right here is the A side to the first one. This is kind of a big magnum opus, this song, and wrote this one all by myself. I sat with a notepad while I was watching this disturbing documentary, and I just wrote the whole movie down on the page. And maybe you'll recognize it from the song, you know. Maybe you've seen it too. A tower of glass shining in the sunlight, with every floor desolate and bare. Nothing is left of all the sound and fury of money and lies that went on in there. And this was your own brilliant invention, a fool's paradise of your own devise. Last night on the news were scenes from your downfall, a faraway look in your weary eyes. Well, I don't see you laughing now. I don't see you laughing now. The fun and games have come to an end. Look around, you won't find a friend. It must be hell to realize that you fell for your own life. Look who became the joke somehow. I don't see you laughing now. Well, you used to laugh about the lives you ruined, and here you are now, standing in their place. Now maybe you'll learn, maybe you'll remember what got you fired from the human race. I don't see you laughing now. I don't hear you laughing now. You had it all, and where did it go?
You lost your dog and pony show. There you were in a manic dash, driving, flying by in a flash. Then you wound up here anyhow. I don't see you laughing now. And when it all fell apart, you tried to sneak away. When it all fell apart, you thought, hey, let everybody else pay. But it just didn't fly. Deep inside, you know the reason why. Now you get to be the unlucky guy. Well, I don't see you laughing now, now, now. I don't hear you laughing now. No, no, I don't see you laughing now. No, I don't see you laughing now. I don't hear you laughing now. It must be hell to realize that you fell for your own lies. The fun and games have come to an end. Look around, you won't find a friend. Look who became the joke somehow. I don't see you laughing now. Mm-hmm. Da, 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 da. Da, 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 da.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Here's a song, another one that I wrote all by myself. And I really eked it out, you know, monosyllable at a time. It's a song about sleeping and dreaming. And it's a love song, too.
Well, just last night when we were in bed, this thought came into my head. I would give anything, girl, if I could steal a look into your secret world. What do you dream of? What do you dream of? I said, I'll never know what really lies behind your sleeping eyes. What do you dream of? What do you dream of? Now can you leave your worldly cares behind, or do they rule your mind? When I see you smile, then I've got a reason to smile now. Well, what do you dream of? I wonder once in a while. Close your eyes, you know it feels fine to let yourself finally unwind from fighting hard to stay in the game. For all your trouble and time, you're getting more of the same. What do you dream of? Oh, what do you dream of? When you're in a world that's yours alone, another day is gone. What do you dream of? Oh, what do you dream of? I guess you're keeping your secrets to yourself. Guess they're meant for no one else. Well, I'll never solve all your mysteries. Oh, what do you dream of while you're lying next to me? Wish I could steal a look into your secret world. What do you dream of? Oh, what do you dream of? Baby, I'll never know what really lies behind your sleeping eyes. What do you dream of? Oh, what do you dream of? Oh, when you're in a world that's yours alone, another day is gone. I'll never solve all of your mysteries. Oh, what do you dream of while you're lying next to me? Whenever I see you smile, oh, then I've got a reason to smile. Oh, what do you dream of? I said, I wonder once in a while.
All right, stop me if I already played this one. This is another love song, another Valentine's Day-ish kind of love song, and I wrote this one really a long time ago with a fella named Bill Teeley. And again, I had a piece of music and I went to Bill and I said, here's the music, Bill. And you know, I got a title too, and I gave him the title and I said, you know that old song, I Only Have Eyes for You? And he says, yeah, I know that one. I said, just copy it. Just like rip that song off. That was my advice to him, but he didn't follow my advice, and instead he wrote these really, I think they're really great lyrics, really beautiful. And he was really in love with somebody at the time too, for sure. And it goes like this.
Well, I think about you and forget what I've tried to be. Everything is foggy and hard to see, it seems to be. But can it be a fantasy? Whenever I think about you, strangers' eyes in the crowd flash past. I walk on and think of the fate you've cast. It seems to be a reverie. You're here with me, and whenever you're on my mind, whenever you're on my mind, I leave the world behind. Whenever you're on my mind, well, I think about you, and I'm weak, though I'm in my prime. I set my watch and still lose track of time. It seems to be, but can it be a fantasy? Whenever I think about you, strangers' eyes in the crowd flash past. I walk on and think of the fate you cast. It seems to be a reverie. You're here with me, yeah. Whenever you're on my mind, whenever you're on my mind, I leave the world behind. Whenever you're on my mind, oh. It seems wherever I go, I'm with you. And though I never seem to find my place, at every turn I see your face. Whenever I think about you, sure. It seems to be a reverie. You're here with me, and whenever you're on my mind, little girl, whenever you're on
Thank you.
It isn't such a crime, it isn't such a shame. It happens all the time. You shouldn't take the blame. Go on and have a laugh. Go have a laugh on me. Go on and have a laugh at all your misery, Marianne, Marianne. Well, I really want to tell you, Marianne, Marianne. Been thinking of you, Marianne, Marianne. Yeah, I really want to tell you, Marianne, Marianne, Marianne. Now you take a look around and all you seem to see is bringing you down. Down as you can be. Now go on and have a laugh. Go have a laugh on me. Go on and have a laugh at how bad it can be. Marianne, Marianne, I really want to tell you, Marianne, Marianne. Been thinking of you, Marianne, Marianne. I really want to tell you, Marianne, Marianne, Marianne. Thinking of you, Marianne, Marianne. I really want to tell you, Marianne, Marianne, Marianne. You take a look around and all you seem to see is bringing you down, down as you can be. Go on and have a laugh. Go have a laugh on me. Go on and have a laugh at all your misery, Marianne, Marianne. Yeah, I really want to tell you, Marianne, Marianne. I've been thinking of you, Marianne, Marianne. Really want to tell you, Marianne, Marianne, Marianne. Marianne, Marianne. I've been thinking of you, Marianne,
Thank you.
You're mine, yeah. You're my favorite waste of time. Now you're mine. You're my favorite waste of time. Favorite game, and you are the one who's got my head in the clouds above. You're the one I love, girl. You're mine, you're my favorite waste of time. I said, you're mine, you're my favorite waste of time. Now I don't care. Being with you is meaningless and ridiculous. If it's wrong, all right, I've got to give you my love tonight and tomorrow night. 'Cause you're mine. You're my favorite waste of time. Thank you. said, now I don't care if being with you is meaningless and ridiculous. If it's wrong, all right, I've got to give you my love tonight and tomorrow night, because you're my, I know you're my favorite waste of time, yeah, you're mine. You're my favorite waste of time, you're my favorite. Oh, baby, you're my favorite waste of
I guess I will close with this one. This is what you get when you take the 45 of You're My Favorite Waste of Time, flip it over, and play it, and it sounds almost like this. I can't stand to see you sad. I can't bear to hear you cry. But if you can't tell me what you need now, all I can do is wonder why. Someday, someway, oh, someday, someway, now, now. Well, someday, someway, maybe I'll understand you. I said, after all you've done for me, now all I really want to do is take the love you brought my way, and I'll give it all back to you. Someday, someway, oh, someday, someway, hear what I say. Someday, someway, maybe you'll understand me. You're taking everything from me, and I'm taking everything from you. I love you for my whole life through. After all you've done for me, now all I really want to do is take the love you brought my way, and I'll give it all back to you. Someday, someway, oh, someday, someway, now hear what I say. Someday, someway, maybe you'll understand me. Now you've taken everything from me, and I'm taking everything from you, and I'll love you for my whole life through. I can't stand to see you sad. No, I can't bear to hear you cry. But if you can't tell me what you need, I said, all I can do is wonder why. Someday, someway, someday, someway, now, now. Someday, someway, maybe I'll understand you. Someday, someway, whoa, whoa. Someday, someway, now, now. Someday, someway, maybe you'll understand me. Someday, someway, listen, listen. Someday, someway, someday, someway, said maybe I'll understand. Thank you very much.